gifts. That makes us as his heirs.
We're gonna talk about it tonight as well.